Peace be upon you.
And upon you, babies.
How are you today?
Yes, I'm fine, thanks.
As you know that this day is National Science and Knowledge Day.
Yes, of course. That's why we are here.
I would like to ask you a question.
A question? Why not? No problem.
Why all this preparation and many people here? I think because science and knowledge is important.
Exactly. Knowledge is power after all. It can help us achieve our dreams, solve problems, and even change our reality and our society.
For your words, I can see that it's important not only for us, but also for the community to which we belong.
Yes, that's right. When people get educated, society will be able to be empty from problems.
In addition to that, we see that some prominent personalities have the biggest role in spreading knowledge here in the region.
I think you mean the local models, such as Sheikh Ammi Sa'id Al-Jarbi and Sheikh Bayod, Sheikh Nasr Al-Marmori, and many others who contributed to spreading knowledge in the Mozabit community.
What confirm your words is naming school by their names.
Yes, especially in this region, the Mzab Valley, which had a great contribution in the field of science and knowledge.
Of course. And this confirms the necessity of reviving the touch and continuing progress on the same way.
Wait. Do you mean our current generation?
Well done. And I address my word to the students who are here to follow the example of such personalities' path and work to provide the best. And don't forget the fear of God.
Good, very good. We have reached the end of this interesting dialogue, and I was pleased to talk to you because of the importance of the subject. Thank you for these types.
Thanks too. Nice to meet you. Goodbye.
Bye.